wondering why I'm always cleaning myself. Well, my feathers are pretty essential to me, and without them I can't fly, so I need to keep them in tip-top condition. So while I'm doing it, I can remove dust and dirt and parasites. Mind you, I haven't got any parasites, so you don't need to worry about that. But also, I like to put them all in the best position so I can fly better and I look really good. In fact, I like cleaning myself, or preening myself, that's the posh word, a couple of times a day. What do you think? Do you think I look good? I think I do. My feet are called talons, and underneath on the bottom of my talons, or we could call them feather combs, there's these special little combs that I can use to scratch my face, just like you saw me doing then. It makes me clean my head so my face feathers are all clean and I'm looking lovely. I like to keep my feet clean as well. My feet are very important as well. Underneath my foot is a rough, knobbly surface that helps me grip onto things, either to things I catch or a branch that I'm perched on. You'll see in a minute when I open up my foot what it looks like. Just got to get that piece of dirt out there. There you go. Can you see? Oh, I'm like E.T. phone home. So, I hope you enjoyed our little lesson today. Any more questions? Just